Hey, Helen, want to play a game?
Do you even have to ask? Of course I want to play a game.
Okay, this game is called I Dare You Not to Laugh. And the point of it is to try to think of funny things to make the other person laugh. And if you're able to keep a straight face without laughing, then you win.
Oh, this sounds fun.
All right, I'll go first. Let's see if you can get straight on this face. I dare you not to laugh. I doubt you not to giggle. Do you think you can be serious? No smiling, not even a little. I dare you not to chuckle. Oh, ho, hee, hee, ha, ha. Look at this smart giraffe. I dare you not to laugh.
You'll never get me to laugh, Turkey. I'm completely serious.
Oh, yeah? How about, platypus wearing a tutu? This pickle high-fiving a horse? An elephant riding a surfboard? This bumblebee eating s'mores? A kitty cat getting a haircut? This thing taking a bath? A monkey doing a cartwheel? I dare you not to laugh.
Okay, you got me. I guess I lost that round. But let's see if you can resist my ridiculous hilarity.
Bring it on, Helen. I got my giggles out. I'm serious mode now.
I dare you not to laugh. I challenge you not to giggle. Do you think you can be serious? No smiling, not even a little. I dare you not to chuckle. Ho ho hee hee ha ha. A donkey making a grab. I dare you not to laugh.
I'm ready. You'll get no laughs from me.
Yeah? What about a hedgehog paying taxes? This lion reading a book? A gerbil kicking an arm? This frog dressed like a hook? A dolphin learning to skateboard? This merman having shoes? A haircut but only half? I dare you not to laugh.
Okay. You got me with the half haircut. I guess we're tied. What do you say we do a lightning round, huh?
Oh, you're on, Chucky.
A zebra playing the guitar.
A panda singing the blues.
A goldfish recording Shakespeare.
A wiener dog reading the news.
An alligator ordering pizza.
A dog answering.
A bear cat riding a bike.
Yeah.